What's up, guys? Best Games here, and we're back with some Pokemon Fire Red. And like I said last time, we're going to hit the gym. So we're gonna go take out the gym. I'm gonna try not to fast forward, do shit. And the animations are just so slow. Like, my finger's over the fast forward button. Like, instinctively. It's really bad.
Oh, yoy, yoy. Goodbye.
Ugh. Okay, too slow. All right. So we're a minute into this and I'm almost there. Gee, they all have they all have Pikachus. I wonder if they all have a Raichu. Alright, so instead of wasting my items, I'll be right back. Skip the animations. I just said I wasn't gonna skip, but fuck that. It's too slow. For a game that I've beaten hundreds of times, probably.
Like, I've beaten this game so many times.
It's like not even a challenge anymore. Alright, let's find your stupid fucking shit. Yes, that's right. This is the most obnoxious fucking thing. God damn it. It's going to be an entire episode of me just doing this. Fuck you. Thank you. Pokemon save me from the war. Oh, look, a weak Pikachu. What's up, Raichu? Come on, stop being a cheap fuck, healing your Pokemon. Here, I'm gonna do what Ash did. With Ash. Pikachu, use Quick Attack! Ugh. Oh my god, Pikachu, you're faster than Raichu! You win, because Raichu evolved before it could use speed! What? Huh? Yeah, give me that Thunder Badge. My fucking Pikachu. Yeah, it cranks up your Pokemon speed. It also lets your Pokemon fly. Shockwave. I could actually say that my job sells a drink, energy drink called Shockwave. And from there, you can probably figure out where I work. Oh, hey. If you're in the Route 2 area, which means I need to go through the Diglett thing. So you know what? We're gonna go through here. What's up, weak ass Diglett? Surprised it actually lived. Diglets are supposed to have very weak defense. That's kind of the whole point. It's not an Alolan Diglett, though. Bye. Yeah, I finally made it. Oh my god, that was so long. Bum 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 ba da dum bum ba da 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 da. Oh yeah, back when HM5 was the thing. Pretty sure there's a hidden item somewhere in here. bum 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 bum. That's right, you can do this too. You can't sneak in here, but eh, whatever, I'll talk to you anyway. You could teach my Pokemon Seismic Toss, even though you're just some random guy. So this will be the easiest way to get back. Gotta say, the music in these games is so fucking good. Then again, as a person who's played through these games way too many times over the course of 20 years, you know, well, probably more like 19, because I don't think I got it the year it came out. I was like 7 or 8 when I started playing Pokemon. I'm 26 now, so do the math. Get out my way, Zubat. That's why I named your buddy Go Away. Bump, 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 bump. Karate chop. Bum 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 bum. Why are the Rocket Grunts still here? Shouldn't they have left? The backtracking is real, guys. Isn't it great that I can just skip past everything? Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Man, look at this shortcut. Hold on. Oh, that shortcut. Mm-hmm. Alright, so I guess we'll do this route 2 because we're already here and we're going. We could probably just stomp out all the trainers here. TM40 Aerial Ace. Cool. You can have a Machop or you can have a Geodude. You went with the Machop. It's fine. Goodbye. Don't worry, guys. We'll make short work of this game as it is. What's up, Growlithe? Where's my Growlithe? Where's my fucking Charmander? Oh wait, I have one. Goodbye, Rattata. Goodbye, Spearow. Goodbye, Rattata. Let's see if there's anything new that pops out of this. Because if it's all the same crap, then, well, yeah. It's all the same crap. Alright, moving on. Hold on, I'll just kill him real quick. Seismic Toss. Goodbye, Scratch. Everything moves too slow when I can speed everything up. That's literally the name of this game right now. The only reason I don't speed up walking is because I can't control it. Where's my goddamn Sandshrew? Oh no. Ba-da-da-da-da. Oh, yes, fucking please. A metal skull is too good for you. Oh, an Everstone. Boring. Alright, well, that's it for this episode. We're right outside the rock tunnel, so next episode we're gonna go tackle that rock tunnel. But for now, we're out. Peace.